So it all starts with this Lego City Arctic Air Transport, and of course you can build it and spin the props, but it's much more fun to modify it and make it fly for real.
Zero.
Nothing could possibly come loose on this, so what could possibly go wrong, really, Neil?
The Lego could fall apart, that's what could happen.
Make sure the direction's working the right way. Are we ready?
Go for it.
Woohoo! Look at that. Yeah, see, it's flying.
Looks good. And the top and the bottom have stayed attached.
I somehow feel Thunderbirds I'll go is appropriate.
What's that?
That's in showing my ears. That's really cool.
Bring it in for a landing.
And here's the finished model. On the corners is the quadcopter motors. And these of course are wired through to the insides. Space up front for the pilot. And plenty of space inside the model to take all the electronics and batteries. 5-inch props on the top and bolts to bolt those motors on. So let's take a look inside. Han Solo is the test pilot today. LiPo battery in the middle. There's a flight controller at the back and speed controllers and a beeper. And that all wires out, of course, to a receiver to receive the signals from the transmitter. And that's wired out to the motors, the brushless quadcopter motors, which are bolted onto the frame. And there's the wires routing to the back. Thanks for watching.